The largest class ever at Butler University, more than 1,300 freshmen. Tonight they are all moved in. Here's what it looked like as volunteers helped them unpack and take their things into their new dorm rooms. Moms and dads, of course, also helping their kids move in. An exciting day for these students and a bittersweet one for their parents.